Welcome to Red Dead Redemption 2. It's Abyss, and in this video today, I'm going to show you how to complete a stranger mission called The Duchesses and Other Animals. Now, this will become available in Chapter 4 after the main mission called The Gilded Cage. This is a 5-part quest line, and every time you complete a quest, you'll need to turn it in to receive the next one. You'll be hunting certain animals to get the parts needed for each quest. Now, you will actually have to skin these animals. Also, the main thing you will be looking for is exotic plants. Now the good news is, these plants are at set locations and I will be providing you with all the locations needed to complete each quest. Keep in mind, in the description below and the pinned comment, I will have timestamps for each individual location, this way you can jump to any part of the video. Other than that, if you have any questions, please leave them in the comments down below. If you found this video helpful, make sure you support by hitting that like button and subscribing and turning on the notification bell. With that being said, thanks for watching and I'll see you next time.
You want something, more tangible, more gothic. I also make corsets. Would you like a corset? I always wear one.
No. I don't think so. Yeah, I ride a lot of horses. The whalebone might stick in.
Well, a cup of tea.
Sure.
And what is it you do, Mr. Kilgore? Are you a gentleman of leisure? An aesthete? An artist.
I suppose I'm kind of an adventurer.
Ha! Yes, of course you are. Here, be careful with the china, sir. It is French.
Not Belgian?
No. They are Philistines in that area, not to be trusted. Youth, eternally preserved in marble, is more their specialty. I fear China will always elude them. Now, why are you here exactly?
I don't know.
You're an adventurer. A wanderer, a lost soul cast out from heaven?
Sure.
Well, I do pay exceptionally well for certain objects needed for my art.
You do?
I do. Exceptionally well.
Well, what do you need?
Let's see. Right now, I have a couple of commissions. I need at least 15 egret plumes. Good ones, obviously. I also need 15 assorted orchids. Here's a list.
Okay. I will see what I can do. Thanks for the tea.
Thank you, Tacitus. It'll be very worth your while.
Yes, indeed.
Yes, can I help you?
Thank you.
hello, stranger.
Thank you.
It's the Contessa. She's insatiable. Insatiable! Oh, thank God you're here. Oh, there you are.